climate change is happening, we can no longer say there is no impact of climate change. My island is being washed away by the sea. There's a lot of weather changes, storm surges, king tides that's washing away our fruit gardens. We do not have any arable land anymore on the island, and we will have to move. Why? Because water wells are also being becoming salty. We are no longer able to drink from these water wells. And on top of that, we are losing our corals, and our fish is also being depleted. The Australian people can talk to their government to act now. Australia is in a position and it has the ability as a bigger nation in the Pacific to help finance our relocation from the atoll to mainland Bougainville. We are not moving to another country, we are migrating internally, and Australia has the ability to do that. I have to move 140 families to four locations in Bougainville by 2020. It is not a long time, it is a very short time, and I have to do that. By 2020, people will no longer be able to grow anything on the island. The sea keeps washing away the little soil that's left on the island. There is no longer any arable land on the island where we can continue to grow our food.